in the long history of the world, only a few generations have been granted the role of defending freedom in its hour of maximum danger. America will do for you, but what together we can do for the freedom of man.